milk powder and sugar. Wow. Yo. Hey. No, I'm serious. I stick up the show right away. Who used to eat milk powder and sugar? Who used to eat milk powder and sugar? Members, when my mother take me to dead yard. Oh, that give you a buzz. All right, cool. All right, anybody used to eat milk powder and sugar? Talk to me. 4531444. What used to give you a buzz as a child? What used to give you a buzz as a child? Hold on, this one's serious. This person says, when my father go fishing and come back, he must carry a cunnybug fish for me and drop all six of them on the sink, you know? And you don't want the thing going to roast them in a... Hey, roast them that in a pepper and salt water. Gone, hey! 4531444. What used to give me a buzz as a child? Kevin out of Tampa, Florida says, when me go to mango bush with all a girl, with pink mango, all type of mango. Hey, me I tell you. Where's the East Indian stringy, blocky. East Indian stringy, blocky, longy. All type of mango, baby. The worst mango on the face of the earth are one mango named Beefy. Just big and ugly, so.
Come now!
What gives me a buzz is when my mother used to make dukuno. I hide it and take, hey, and you take it out. Your mother make dukuno and she thinks that she can hide it, friend. She make a sad mistake. My mother used to give daddy fish and tin mackerel. And I always, hold on. My mother used to give daddy fish and give with tin.
Hold on.
Tin mackerel. I deal with it the same way. It's a separation. All right. Yes, somebody say yes, me eat milk powder and sugar. Milk powder and sugar. Anybody out there eat milk powder and sugar? Mad. Used to give me a buzz as a child. 4531444. What used to give you a buzz as a child? Talk to me. The number is 453-1444. Yeah. This one said, what used to give me a buzz as a child? Me used to go next door, go watch TV. Wow. As a child. You remember when you never have no TV and your neighbor have TV and you have to go over your neighbor, you have to go watch TV. Yo, we are go over next door now. We are go next door, go watch Power Ranger.
Come now!
This one says, I remember when my mother used to plant corn. Me used to play a sip seal. Oh, many man on board. Hey, who remember that game there? Corn. Hey. It's corn. Yeah, play the game with corn, you know. My mother used to plant corn. Yeah. When my mama used to plant corn. Yeah. Some people say can. When my mother used to plant can. No, sir. Yeah. Sip seal. What used to give you the buzz as a child? Here's another one. Say, I couldn't wait for holidays, especially summer holidays as a child, to go spend time. People still go spend time, by the way. Them something that still go on. I know when a little bit, you can't wait for holidays because you hear, say, you're going to spend time up a so-and-so and miss so-and-so. Them something that still go on. People still go spend time. I don't know. This one's a baker. My big buzz is when my auntie send the big bread from town. The big bread from town. My T4 piece in the cut of bread sweet. Yo. Hi. The buzz for me as a child is when they used to carry out when a little bit and buy snow cone gear. Yo. Hey, send me a snow cone. I want like a syrup on it. I want a strawberry syrup. I want a strawberry syrup. No calls, please. Only in text. No calls, please. Only in text. 4531444. Here's another one. Hey, this body, no. What used to give you a buzz as a child? This one said, bottle dolly. When me stuck piece of false ear in the bottle, hey, and call it me dolly, you know. I tell you, Jamaican's creative. Yo, Baker, Baker tells me. Okay. When my mother cook chicken and me teeth it one by one, and she no know. Wow. All right. When you buy a snow cone, snow cone. All right, I got that one already. Hey, my mother used to use make fish for my father because him come from work and she no give him none. So, well, you know what? I go and try to get that text correctly. That text, they have a mix-up behavior to it. All right. The best thing is when my mother give me the Milo. Give the Milo for wrap up. And as she turn her back, me eat it out. Hey, Milo. You know, enough people teeth out Milo, you know. What give me a buzz as a child? When I was small, when I was very, very short, and used trainer to strain out the persons that are calling. This is not a calling feature, right? So I won't answer your call. Strictly text. 453-1444. No need to call. I won't answer your phone call. You just hang up the phone because this is not a feature that we are taking any calls. All right? So let me get back to my text quickly. All right, that one about the Milo. What give me a buzz when I was small, very, very small, short? I used to use trainer to strain out every aki out of my mom pot. I saw you dangerous. You just strain and take out. No, you're dangerous. You're dangerous. I use the aki. I say you love aki. 4531444. Four, five, three, one, four, four, four. What used to give me a buzz as a child? Talk to me. Here we go. This person says, what used to give me a buzz as a child? It's a whole deer. On the road playing marble and all sort of game, and when you go home, guess what happened? You get beaten. You remember it? All you get beaten, you still gotta do it every day. Wow. Yeah. You know that where you're coming from morning 11, whop! Hey, where you coming from? Whop! Yeah, man, I tell you. You have a beaten name, wet clothes beaten, you know. Yeah, man, you have a running lick beaten too. Yeah. Baker, we use the teeth out when mother's Sunday bread in Saturday night and flip it up side down in the bag. Hey, that body, no, easy. All right. My boss was school over early and we get figure plum bush. Okay, you got plum bush, all right. What used to give you a buzz as a child? May I tell you, 4531444. What used to give you a buzz as a child? You know, there are so many things that you can remember, but this stands out because every time they talk about when you were a little bit, you remember this. This was a big thing for you. When a bit small, this was a big buzz. Yeah. You know, back in the days, chicken leg did feel like it was a rich part of the chicken meat. Yeah, man, chicken leg, it come in like anybody never get chicken leg when me small. When me small, anybody never get chicken leg. You don't get no part of the chicken. All of the other rest don't really count. Chicken leg was a big part of the chicken, you know. Yeah, the name brand part of the chicken. Hey, chicken leg, come here. When my mother used to put ice cream in the fridge and me take it out. Yeah, you must remember that. My father used to be a soldier and me couldn't spell my name. And him used to beat me and make me run round the block until me can't spell. Hey, your father wicked. Your father no normal. Hey, look here, man. 10 lap round the house until you can't spell your name. You can't spell my name now. B-A-K-E-R. All right, here we go to another one. Good evening, Baker. Mom, the persons that are calling the program, please don't call during Fun Zone. It's not a calling feature. We won't take any calls because what happened is we don't know what you're going to say, right? We have to be very careful when it comes to Fun Zone so we don't take any call, all right? This one said me use a thief man gonna go play football with my friend them. Mad. All right, let me go to another one. When my mother buys sliced bread, me take out the middle slice.
You are bad.
You're bad. Take out the middle slice and I make your mother, just take out the middle slice and neatly fix back the bread. And they won't find out. That was a buzz. That was a buzz, so yeah. Yeah. Here we go to another one quickly. When we go to school and the children, when you go to school and the children buying from the vendor and you laugh at them saying, you buy flan flan. Hey, boy, you buy flan flan, move for ya.
Come on.
All right, good evening. Baker, my mom tell me that her mom used to tell a story about plane bring baby. Hey, where you coming from? A plane bring you coming, man. A plane bring you coming. Yo. Plane bring you coming. Hey, a plane bring you coming. Then they tell them nothing. Plane bring you coming. You're brought here by a plane.
Mommy, where me come from? Listen, me not child, go sit down. You were brought here by a plane.
Hey, some parents wicked enough. I want to see which mother right now can tell them, which mother right now, in a them right mind can tell a child. When the child say, mommy or daddy, where me come from? And the father said, look here and go sit down. You know, say a plane you come from. You say a plane can't come in. No, sir. 4531444. All right, here is one. What give you a buzz as a child when you go to school and you wear a red uniform and you see all the cow and the cow run you down? Yo, run. You know, see how the cow are dangerous. Hey, boy, blacker, you know, easy, you know? Hey, blacker, bless up yourself, yo. Coconut sugar Bonova. Yeah, coconut. Bonova. What used to give you a buzz as a child? Everything my mother bake at the pudding, she mark with the eggs in at the pudding to make sure nobody not take out a slice. So each cut of the pudding, me take the mark of the X, but hey, take a mark back of X, you know easy. Pull up! Take out the pudding and mark back of X. Oh, you mean? All right. Me used to drink some of my father Pepsi in the fridge and full it back with water. And then daddy say, hey, hold on, man. How the Pepsi taste, so? A diet Pepsi. 4531444. Captain, coming from school, I steal a tangerine and peel it into water because me have to pass the man yard to go to my house. Hey, and you know you smell like a tangerine. What up? When I was small, my mother left me with 3 dozen. Hold on. I want to get this one in. This person said, when you're small, your mother left you with 3 dozen gross Mitchell, and when you come back, 3 dozen gross Mitchell banana skin, she said. So much of the banana you eat, this is supposed to have operation. NASA. Here's another one coming in. What give you... When I asked my mother how me reach on earth, and my mother said, listen, you drop from sky. Hey, me tell them parents in a normal, you know. Ask how you drop out, what you question me for? And the time right now inside of Stars FM, make it solid gold time. Stars FM time, Jamaica time, 6 o'clock.
Miss Aline Association with Forge Lawn presents Eurotrash. I don't know if you're